Hello, Victor here, historymercedes.com. This is another video for Anthony in New York, SLK 320 2004. So I just took the valve cover off, just wanted to show you the insides of the engine so you see how it looks, if it's interesting to you to see. Very nice, very clean, very clean. The engine oil was changed on time. It's very, very nice. I mean, I like what I see. Yeah, this is pretty good. So Just have a cover over it, so when I have to take it inside the cover itself, so I can wash it in the parts washer. I have it set in the workshop, so I'm going to do that. But I don't want no dirt to fall in when I close the hood. So here we're just gonna put this over, and then I'm gonna reinstall it right away because you don't want no dirt to fly in. And then I'll get on to the other side. But if this side is this clean, the other side is going to be just the same condition. So no questions about that. The spark plugs I've done before, and I also going to replace these pipes here. I removed it didn't break, but it's just, it doesn't make sense to keep it. I ordered the set, so it's gonna come in, and I'm going to replace those. So these hoses, because this is pretty hard right here. So because this goes onto the valve cover on the other side, so it's probably gonna break. So I get those new ones to come in. And yeah, so we're gonna take care of the oil leak, and this is gonna clean up too. And I'm gonna reseal the upper covers as well, because it seems like they were resealed, but I don't know if they were sealed off from the inside or from just outside. That I can't say. So I'm gonna redo them as well, because they must be redone. And yeah, so this is gonna also clean off in the parts washer. All right, so this is a quick one. So we'll get going. This is the inside of the valve cover. It's also very clean. See no particles or anything. Yeah, the seal is old, so what are you gonna do? I'm gonna change the seal. The seals I bought original Mercedes parts, because you don't really want to. How do you open this? Original Mercedes parts. Try to rip this open. I'm sorry for this choppy video, but again, you know me, I just make videos on the fly. I don't have time to edit and stuff. This is just informational stuff for customers to see what's happening. Original Mercedes seals. I always go with original ones for valve covers, because I had some instances where I put aftermarket one and it would still leak, and that was a bummer. You have to redo the whole job again, so not cool. Even though it's not difficult, but cleaning is something that takes time. So, all right, I'll get on it and do this cover. If I will have enough time today, I'll finish the other cover as well. All right, so this is all. This is Victor at historymercedes.com. Thank you for watching.